What's going on, everyone? This is Crypto Nick, and today we're going to talk about Cardano, ADA, and exactly what it is to, operate within that space. So for all you ADA guys out there, just listen up. All right. So why Cardano is likely to rise as high as 60 cents by the end of 22, and this is what the experts predict. Now this is from newsbtc.com, and it says that Cardano has been lagging behind the current bullish momentum in the market, in the altcoin market, while Ethereum, Solana, XRP tend to the upside in the last 24 hours. But the price of Cardano seems to continue down. It's doing that sideways action. Okay. So at the time of the writing, the price was trading at about like 44 cents with barely, 5% profit from the last day, or half of a percent of profit. As you could see, I mean, this is what most cryptocurrencies are doing right now. Just kind of like down, sideways kind of action. I mean, if I could zoom in, you'll see kind of like sideways stuff going on. And according to a survey conducted by the Finder with 53 industry specialists, apparently it's supposed to move higher than its current levels. They're claiming that it's set to end 2022 at around 60 cents with bullish expectations in the long term. And what they're saying is by 2025, it could value at around $3 and close to $7 by the end of 2030. Now, I mean, sure, it's trading at what, half a dollar, what, almost 50 cents or whatever now. I mean, that's a pretty good gains. I mean, if say it goes to $7 by 2030, depending on how much you invest, I mean, this is certainly a long-term kind of token to invest into. Now, what the founder says is that as far as like blockchain goes, and this may impact the price of Cardano, is, if it does do well, and if, say, Cardano does, exceed the expectations, it could transform how governments operate. So since Cardano is more of a long-term kind of investment, you can see that governments might want to adopt something like Cardano to go ahead and show that cryptocurrency is legitimate. It's not a bad thing, right? We've known that Cardano is a very safe kind of investment. So maybe governments could essentially go to that, to that kind of mindset too, that, hey, look, not everything is the Wild West in decentralized finance. However, you just wait for the clear crypto to come out, and you'll see even more ways that governments can essentially work in adopting, cryptocurrency. All right. Now, Cardano surged 25% last time a specific pattern played out. So apparently there was a pattern that was the same in the charts previously. And when that same pattern kind of persisted in the past, there was a spike, and it resulted in a 24% increase in like 5 days. So I don't know. I mean, do your own research. Obviously, don't just take my word for it, or this article's word for it. And just do your own research. If say for instance it does do this 24% price increase in 5 days, I mean, you might see yourself winning a little bit of money. So I mean, that's pretty nice during a bear market. Why not? But of course, never invest more than you're willing to lose. Do your own research. This is not financial advice. Anyway, make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the content, comment down below what you'd like to see next, and we will see each other in the next video. And share it out to all your Cardano buddies, because, it would greatly help the channel. Thanks. See you later.